What is going on, guys? Dizzy Aaron here, and we're back with some more Black Ops 3, ladies and gentlemen. This is going to be the first episode of the brand new year, so I hope you guys are having an amazing new year so far. So, this gameplay is not anything amazing. I just want to talk to you guys a little bit about some Black Ops stuff, and some stuff that's going to be coming to the channel. So, if you guys want to see some better Black Ops action, there's a playlist down there that you guys can go check out. It has some more of the cool little Black Ops series that we got going on, so you guys can go check that out. Well, yeah, jumping right into it, guys. So, as you guys know, well, some of you guys may know, I've been streaming. Yeah, we've been doing a couple of streams here and there, late at night, pretty much. So, for most of you guys are going to be probably sleeping while I'm doing my streams, but that's pretty much the only time I got available now to stream. So, I wanted to make sure that I had everything down so that you guys can get all the benefits of having, like, cool, legit streams, and I'm not derping around, because the streams have been pretty derp. They have been pretty dope because I'm just getting used to it. We're going to be doing a lot more streams here coming up this year. Some of you guys that don't watch my other series probably don't know that I'm going to be moving here. So my house is getting completed and it will be done February 7th. So we're going to be moving in. Yes. So that should be pretty fun. I pretty much got rid of like everything in my house already. So it should be a pretty quick move. I have been moving a lot over the past few years. So I'm kind of like all kinds of pro at this. Oh yeah, if you guys like any portion of this video, make sure you guys go down there and smash that like button, because that's the only way I find out if you guys like these little videos. And this one's more of a talkie-talkie episode, so yeah, you guys should probably head down there and hit that like button right now, just so I know that you guys do like the little talkie-talkie episodes, and I'll keep bringing you guys some more talkie-talkie episodes, because I kind of want to, I guess the Black Ops series, since it is just more like casual kickback, just run, gun, film some stuff and then show you guys. I guess I could use this to bring you guys some more like talkie talk stuff, because I think the only series I have right now that I actually do like talkie talk episodes is gonna be my Life in the Woods series. So if you guys like talkie talk episodes and you guys want to know like more random shenanigans that I'm trying to talk about, you guys should probably go check that out. I might throw a link down there. If not, it's on my channel. You guys can go look it up. But yeah, so once we move, we're gonna be doing a lot more streams, a lot more stuff with you guys. So that means like I play this on PC. For those of you guys wondering, I don't play this on PS4. I have a PS4 and I do have Black Ops on there, but I haven't even touched it yet. So hey, we could actually do like a little Black Ops giveaway if you guys have PS4, because it's just sitting there and I don't really use it for anything. But I do want to set up this year. I want to set up a what's it called? Some console games. So I'm gonna get probably some kind of capture card to be able to record some gameplays on PS4, because I have a lot of friends that do PS4 gaming and stuff like that. But I don't at the moment, just because I don't have like the whole setup for it. So we're gonna be doing that this year. Let's see what else do we have to cover? I'm gonna have a server for Minecraft set up. So there you go, for all of these wondering. Life in the Woods should be coming out sometime. We might just be a little crazy here and just release it. But yeah, there's gonna be tons of stuff, guys. So guys, if you're new to my channel and you want to see some more of this crazy stuff, make sure you go down there and hit that subscribe button. That's the only way you're gonna find out when I post more videos. But guys, that's gonna do it for me. Hopefully you guys did enjoy this video. If you did, go down there, smash that like button if you haven't already. But guys, that's gonna do it for me. I'm Dizzy Aaron, and I am out.